Hi,
and you're doing USA Today.
And you're on film, Vicky.
USA Today.
Yeah, I saw USA, it. That's where we live, right here.
And this is today. What's the date? The date is Monday.
Wait, yeah.
August 28th, 1989.
Yeah.
Wow, wow.
On our album cover, we had a...
Not a what?
I'll get naked and go across the road like this, and then they can take a picture. Yeah. It's like...
Okay, oh, that's right. I just met this man on the street. I'm going to ask him what he thinks of the Februarys.
What
do you think of the Februarys?
Well, not that good. I mean,
Just kidding.
It's a crusty.
Hi, these are my candy purchases.
He's gonna buy them.
King size Reese's peanut butter.
He's buying them from whom?
In Switzer's.
Whoa.
Hey, don't trip on that.
Hey, I'll look out for that.
120.
One.
Two. What a purchase.
One.
Two.
Now observe closely. Now observe as I take from Scott.
Somebody ask us another question.
Then we don't give you two answers to.
I'm hot.
What has happened to the band?
Where are you guys planning on
playing
next?
We're quitting.
Yeah, this is it. With the train station in Lowellville, it's Bridget's dad. Did he buy it?
He bought it and he renovated it.
Yeah, he bought it and he fixed it all up because, like, from what I heard, this place was, like, really messed up. And you can see now it's real nice. But it was all messed up. And certain members of area bands are part of the crew that's painting it, am I correct? Oh yeah, and this historically, this was the last stop on the trip to Youngstown. Bridget's actually the tour guide, and she could tell us about it.
That's
all I know.
It was painted very nicely because of donations.
Yeah, they've been raising money for how long?
For 6 years now.
For 6 years? Since you, how long ago did you buy it?
About 7 years ago.
To slow this down, I love this area. This is Scott Telephone Line.
Wow.
like the same things over and over again. They just keep popping up.
This is my house. I lived here 3 years.
Tell me, playing chicken,
truck, Andy.
Whoa.
You know what I forgot?
Change.
I'll make a collect call.
Hey,
anything to say?
It was awesome.
We broke the amp.
Happy birthday.
What?
How old
are you now?
Yeah.
My mom said.
How proud.